our special. Two crews were eliminated. Now we have the final two crews left to compete for the title. And best dance crew. Who will rise to the challenge? Who will crack under the pressure? It's all going down right now. Dr. Father presents. And best dance crew. Season 2. What's up, everybody? I'm Mario Lopez, and welcome to the season finale of Pan's Best Dance Crew. Out of the hundreds of crews that we auditioned all over the country, there are only two crews left. Over the next 5 minutes, they'll face intense challenges that put their skills and passion to the test. And critiquing their every move are our judges, the famous choreographer, Jay Sparks, the cool guy, JC Chazelle, and 30 superstars, your own mama. All right, let's do all the crews. From Sparta, those Spartans. From Neverland, Pirate Pack.
Yeah, Pirate Pack.
From Japan, Extreme Ninja Horn. From the cold glaciers of Antarctica, Penguin Rockies. Tonight, our final team will be fighting for the title. Who will be triumphant? First, let's review last week's episode, Extreme Ninja Horn.
Ninja Horn?
I want to be on that board, like this, taking it for a walk.
Next up, Pirate Pack.
Thank you.
Pumpkin Power Pack. So unfortunately, this is the end for Extreme Ninja Horde and those parties. This means your banner must fall. Oh yeah, ninjas don't have them. They can't afford it. Hopefully they do a good job so this time we'll have to use them too.